This is News for Kids from KVOA 4 in Bear Essential News.
There is a new STEM exhibit coming to the Children's Museum Tucson. No, it is not the thing that holds up a flower or stem cells. It is an acronym that stands for Science, Technology, Engineering, and Mathematics. I spoke to Santiago Pichardo, a manager at the Children's Museum. Pichardo and his staff are very excited about the new exhibit. It will be located in the room where the dinosaurs were. The dinosaurs have been here for almost 15 years and they are slowing down. We will miss the dinosaur exhibit, but we will remember it forever. The new STEM exhibit should be ready sometime in May. This is Aiden Fry from Satori School for Bear Essential News.